Hi, this is Jonah with Sweet Honeycode, and today we are going to take a look at how to embed a product onto a WordPress website in the new Gutenberg editor. And so the first thing you'll want to do is make sure you have the Buy Button Sales channel installed on your Shopify store. Once you do, you'll click on it from your admin, and then you'll see this being displayed. From here, you would click this button that says Create Buy Button. So we're going to click that. Once you click that, you'll see a series of products that you have on your store. In my example store, I've made this I Love Minecraft available. So I'm going to click that and click Select Product. Now, the other thing you can also choose is collections as well, but in this case, we're going to use a product. And so once we get presented to this next screen, we can choose how we want this to display. We could choose the basic format, more like a button, or enhanced. I really like enhanced, so I'm going to choose this. I can also go through here and adjust this buy button to do different things. One could be maybe just to direct the shoppers to checkout, which makes it more of a buy button. Or is it an add to cart experience? I think I'm going to do buy button. I want them to act now and just get going with the purchasing. Now I could go through here and choose the different alignments, how the button looks and feels, and the font style. For now, I'm going to keep it to the default settings. So what I want to do from here is up in this corner is this button that says generate code. So we're going to click on that. Once you do, this little pop-up shows up. And it gives you this button that says copy code to clipboard. And this is what we're going to click. What this does is it copies the code to the clipboard for us to use to put on our WordPress website. Now that I've done that, I'm going to switch over to my other tab where my WordPress website is. Now that I'm on my WordPress website, what I would like to do is put this maybe in a post or a page. From here, either way would work. So what we're going to do is, just for this example, we're going to put it in a post by clicking Add New. Now, if you already have a working post, it would work the same way. In this case, we're going to do Sample Post. And from here, what we want to pull up is the block that's called HTML. And click on it. What this block does is allows us to paste in custom HTML such as this buy button or possibly add code if that's what you're putting in here. But in this case, we're using the embed code. So we're going to click, we're going to paste it in, and a whole bunch of HTML is going to show up. But don't worry, we don't need to understand what this code does. We just know it is going to make the buy button appear. Now what's cool about this HTML block is you can actually click this button here that says preview. By doing so, I can make sure this is definitely the shirt I'm going to use. So in this case, I'm going to click publish. And now my post is live. Let's view how this would look. And there we go. Now I have an embedded product on my WordPress website. Now, clicking this will immediately send them to my Shopify store. Now, what it does is it just brings up this nice little pop-up. Now, it's going to say my demo store is password protected, so that's why you see this right now. But it would immediately bring up this pop-up where they can enter in their payment information and go and buy the product. And once they're done, the order is complete. And that pretty much concludes the tutorial on how to embed a product on WordPress in the new Gutenberg editor. And if you enjoyed this video, please hit subscribe or leave a comment below. Have a good day.